103-year-old freedom fighter H.S. Doraiswamy succumbed to post-COVID complications after beating COVID-19. Doctors at Jayadeva Institute of Cardiovascular Sciences said that Doraiswamy had some breathing issues this morning. The war veteran, in a remarkable feat, had beaten COVID-19 in just 5 days.
They gave me an injection and it subsided. Then they said, we shall examine whether there is COVID. Then they decided that it is positive, and therefore I had to stay there for a week. I stayed there for a week. I had no problem with regard to oxygen. They said there is no problem, you can go ahead. But I have a lot of weakness and cough is there.
Doraiswamy was jailed for 14 months for participating in the Quit India movement. Even in his battle with COVID, the centenarian fought till the very end. Doraiswamy's fighting spirit will be an inspiration for millions in the country. Bureau Report, Republic TV.